stay with Track Alerts TV by clicking the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to make sure you get all our races, interviews, and exclusive content. And don't forget to like, comment, and share.
So,
Next on track, the class 4 boys, 200 meters. The record for this event set by Mark Anthony Miller, Jamaica College, 23.33. We saw him in the 100 meters earlier taking the win. And now the lineup, Everton Thomas of Wolmer's boys in one, Christopher Ellis Calabar in two, Jhevonte Coburn of Jamaica College in three, Eshanee Porter KC in four, Jordan Rehedul, Kingston College in five, Jayden Pottinger, Jamaica College in six, Zyair Bailey of Calabar in seven, and Omarri Thomas of Wolmer's boys in eight. So Kingston College in the middle of the track, out quickest, out of lane six, it looks like. Rehedul on the outside running well too, is the athlete from Calabar. He will come into the straight first. That's Bailey of Calabar on the in the middle of the track now from Jamaica College. Running fast is Jhevonte Coburn. He's being challenged by Porter of Kingston College. And Porter will get there just ahead of Coburn. 24.17, the flash time. Exciting running for the class 4 boys. 24.20 seconds now for Porter. The wind speed negative 1.5 meters per second. Not bad wind. I suspect that's why they decided to host it this early in the day. The times are important for these kids. 24.32 for Coburn in second, and in third was Rehedul. 24.63. And Kingston College takes the class 4 boys. 200 meters, of course, the record is safe. Class 3, 200 meters, so is it? We will record 20.